This is the Mule Entering Barn Mechanical Bank, designed by Edward Morris and manufactured by the J&E Stevens Company. In order to operate, you lock the mule into position and place a coin between his hind legs. Press the lever and he kicks his hind legs up as the coin flips into the barn. At the same time, he swings his tail and a dog springs from his kennel. There's the dog. Bank with great timing. This is a must for all mechanical bank collectors. A wonderful bank.